Guangzhou Evergrande travelled north to face Liaoning Hu Win in the Chinese Super League on Saturday in buoyant mood. That's because the defending champions and league leaders made it through to the last 16 of the AFC Champions League during midweek. And against a side with just one win to their name all season, it wasn't long before Marcello Lippi's men were celebrating again. Dong Zhuzheng scoring in the 18th minute for his third goal in four games. The visitors were two up on the half-hour mark. Dong this time turning provider, as his cross allowed Muraki to nod home. The Brazilian gratefully opening his account for the season. Guangzhou didn't look like they needed a helping hand, but got one after the break. Alessandro Diamanti's bending free kick turned into his own net by the unlucky Billy Selesky. As the clock ran down, Evergrande completed the rout. Tuesday's two-goal hero Elkerson blasting home from Diamanti's through ball 2 minutes from time. Guangzhou's seventh win from eight this campaign, sending them 5 points clear of second place Shandong Luneng.